Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Engineering Notes. Today I'm gonna show you my technical tutorial. In the first video, I'm gonna show you how to open a Tekla model. Here we go. During my tutorial, we will use the Tekla Structure with educational version. So we have to log in with your symbol identified. Here Tekla prompts you that we need to set up the Tekla project. Three fields we need to set up that are environment, role, and configuration. Environment, we will choose the default environment, role, that is engineering, for example, and configuration is educational. Then click on OK. We have the four tabs here, recent, our model, share models, and new. To open a model with Tekla Structure, we will use three tabs here. We can open recently used model, or we can open an existing model, or we also can open a shared model. Now, firstly, we will focus on how to open a recently used model. Here, the list of recently used model, we can click on the suitable one. For example, I will choose the eNote project. Double click on it. So after a couple of seconds, Tekla has already opened the model here. And that's the way how we can open a recently used model in Tekla Structure. And now I will show you how to open an existing project with Tekla Structure. Here we go. Click on Open our model and browse to indicate where your model we would like to open. For example, we will choose the DBE model. Select the Tekla folder and select folder. After a few seconds, the Tekla has already opened the model. That's the two way how we can open a model in Tekla Structure. And for the shared model or create a new model, I will show you in the next video. Thank you for watching.